In August 2009, a Cornell research team flew a flux-pinning technology demonstration in microgravity. Flux-pinning is an interaction between magnets and superconductors, in which they stick together without touching. A Dewar filled with liquid nitrogen contains cryocooled superconductors. These CubeSat-sized mockup spacecraft contain magnets that will pin to the superconductors. This cube has magnets that will flux pin in all 6 degrees of freedom with low stiffness. In these videos and images, you can see the cube stick to the Dewar without touching it. The flux pinning interaction is weak with these small magnets. The second CubeSat mockup also demonstrates low stiffness station keeping. This mockup contains a large magnet in an arm on one edge of the cube. This magnet acts as the rotation axis of a non-contacting hinge. We use motion capture of high-speed video for our analysis. You can see that the rotation axis of the hinge, marked by a red dot where the solid lines cross, is defined by the magnetic axis. The cube swings smoothly away from the Dewar. The cube and Dewar are pinned at the hinge, but do not touch.